bakit po ako pumunta ng Pilipilaban. Sinabi ko nga kanina po na kailangan tayong magbasa eh. Walang nangyayari by accident. Kailangan natin tingnan kung ano-ano ba yung mga signs na andyan. Yung mga events, yung mga pangyayari. At sa basa ko po, sinabi ko na nga po, Vice President Binay is a man of destiny. When I was invited by him to join, I readily accepted. Kasi sa tingin ko po, ito ang tamang direksyon. For our local party, first of all, yung One Cebu Party. And of course, itong tamang direksyon for our country under the leadership of Vice President Binay. Ito naman, na siguro we had proven in the past na kung magkakaisa kami lahat doon sa Cebu, we truly can deliver. In fact, Cebu is the biggest single voting bloc ngayon at over 2.5 million voters and counting. So, I have always fought for unity in Cebu. I have done all that I could and ngayon ay masasabi naman talagang may unity ngayon sa Cebu. Kaya yung tanong niyo po for PDP Laban in the coming election and in the next, I believe could be very well answered with a resounding vote of confidence from Cebu. Lalo-lalo na po na ako as President of Fort Cebu have decided to join PDP Laban. Would you like to use a microphone para marinig ng lahat po?
Sa pagkakata po kaya, sigurado po na yung Vice President ng ating bansa ngayon ay nakakatiyak na yung social presidente ng ating bansa. 2016.
Pumapanakpak na lahat.